off Metabeats. We have four new sets of four-minute Metabeat workouts.
We hope you guys are taking notes at home because they're going to help you in the long run.
So why don't we jumpstart our workout with our warm-up.
Here are the exercises. Seal jacks, jumping jacks, high knees, straight leg kicks, and reverse lunge with rotation.
Get ready to start.
Exercises, and you are going to repeat each exercise 10 times for as many rounds as you can. So if you're ready to go through the workouts, here they are. For the first workout, we have the three-dimensional half burpees. Now, step one, get down on the floor and kick towards three different directions. To the left, to the middle, to the right. All right? Now, for the second exercise, you're going to do a single leg hip lift. Now, your single leg hip lift entails you to get down on your back, lay on your back. All right, step one, get down on the floor. Step two, put your hands on the side for leverage. Step three, get that heel on the floor with your leg as straight as possible. Step five, lift one leg. And step six, push all the way up, then down. Up, then down. Up. This is going to target the upper part of your hamstring and down again. All right, now for the walking planks. Get down on the floor. This is a full body workout. And move to the right, then the left. One, two, three, four. And that is your walking plank. And your last workout is going to be your starfish crunch. Now, get back down again on the floor. Open up like a starfish, then contract, explode, contract, explode, and contract, and crunch as you contract and explode again. All right? And that is a good abdominal workout. All right? And three, two, one, and go. Good job, guys. Are you counting? 10 reps. Just 10 reps. Be mindful of your form, guys. Nice one, Thea. Be mindful of your counting. Keep it up. Sit up, MJ. Doing good, MJ. Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. Keep on going. Woohoo! And Ben is on his second workout, and he is doing the single leg hip lift. Nice. 9, 10, and the other leg, 10 reps each. Again, do not forget, it's a straight leg hip lift. So drop that knee. 10 per leg. 10 per leg, guys. Nice one, butt down. If you do the plank, do not forget to leverage. Do not leverage from your crotch. Make it as flat as a tabletop then. All right, keep on going, keep on going. As flat as a tabletop. Lower, flatten this. All right, guys, remember, this should be one straight line. Keep on going. One straight line. Flat as a tabletop. Good job, guys. Doing good. Lower your butt, MJ. Lower your butt. Do not leverage from your crotch or your hips. Lower, lower. Nice one, Ben, on his third workout. All right. Nice one. Ben, doing his starfish crunch. Are you counting, Thea? Nice one. Make sure your hips are flat. One straight line. Tabletop from your shoulder blades to your ankles. All right, keep on going. All right, guys, 2 minutes down. Last 2 minutes. Doing great. Ben is in his second round. Good job. Nice one. Do not forget to contract like a starfish and explode. Keep on going, MJ. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. Doing good. Doing good. Now for the beginners, it is okay to leverage or lift your hips. That is all right. You can compensate and just do whatever you can. To do your walking plank. Keep on going, MJ, keep on going. Take a little breather, guys, if you feel safe. Remember, this workout means you can go at your own pace as long as you get to do all four workouts and repeat them 10 times each exercise, per exercise. Do as many rounds as you can. Nice one, nice one. Again, this is the modified version. MJ is doing a great job. What round is this, MJ? Keep on going. Take a breather if you must. Nice one, MJ. Keep on going, Ben. Straighten those knees. That's a straight leg hip lift. Guys, be mindful of your repetitions. You're doing four different exercises, 10 reps each only. All right, you guys are down to your last 30 seconds. Come on. Keep it up. Keep it up. Doing good. Doing good, guys. All right, Ben. Butt down. I need your hips a little lower. Flat as a tabletop. Keep on going, Taya. Nice. Now with your straight legs, you are firing the upper part of your hamstring. Are you feeling the burn?
Yeah.
Good job. Good girl. All right. And down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we are done. Good job, guys.
And we are back here on Metabeats. For our second workout, we're gonna level everything up a bit and do a classic 4-minute workout, Metabeats style. First exercise, it's gonna be a recovery exercise, seal jacks. Let's go, guys, 10 reps, go. And stop. Next one, we're gonna go on the floor. We're gonna do grasshoppers. We're gonna target your obliques. Ready, and go. Good, stop. Remember, for beginners, you can just go slowly or go step by step. There you go. Good. But Alan is gonna try to go as fast as he can, just like intermediate people do. All right, next exercise. We're gonna level up a little bit. We're gonna do half burpees on one hand. All right, guys, so on the floor. And straighten. Alan's gonna do both arms. So Alan, start with both arms first. Ben is gonna go single-handed. Ready, guys, and go. Good, and stop. Now remember, when you go on single hand, you're putting a lot of stress on your shoulder joint. So stability is gonna be a key factor for this exercise. If you're not ready to do this, go two-handed just like Alan. But remember, he's gonna try to go one hand as well. So again, watch, guys, go. With single hand, more stress on the shoulders, the core is engaged more, it's gonna be a more challenging workout. All right, guys, last exercise. We're gonna do a full burpee, this time again, on one hand. Ready, guys? Full burpee, single hand, Alan, down. Ready, set, go. Good job. Stop. That's it. Okay, so that's it. It's kind of an intermediate advanced level move, but then again, we've been doing this for a while, guys. Please try to do the best that you can. 10 reps, 4 minutes. Are you guys ready? Ready, set, go. 10 reps. Let's switch to grasshoppers right away. 10 per leg. Come on, Alan, let's go. Let's go, Ben. Then we're gonna do single hand burpees. Go. Good job, Ben. Try, Alan, try. Nice. Nice, Alan, way to go. Alan's got it a lot stronger since when he started. Good. Full burpee, single hand. Nice, Ben. Keep it up. Now remember, if you can't do this, it's okay to switch to two hands. There you go, Alan. There you go, single hand. Good job. 10 reps. As many rounds as you can. Only 10, guys. Only 10. Let's go back to heel jacks. And then round two. Nice, Alan. Way to go. Way to go. You can always switch hands if you're getting tired. Only 10. Only 10. Good job, Alan. And let's go. Good, Ben. You guys can see it's a full body workout. Legs, obliques, shoulders, chest. Awesome workout for everyone. Go for the rest, 5 seconds max, then go again. Nice, Ben. Good form. Keep it up. Take a break. Take a break if you need to. Okay. Beginners, remember, if you're tired, you can always switch back to two hands again. Come on, guys. Single hand burpee. Nice. Nice. 2 minutes, guys. Halfway. It's okay to switch hands, guys. If one hand is getting tired, you can switch. Keep your body straight, Alan. Keep your body straight. Keep your tired. Two hands. Okay. Go. Finish it. Good job. Good job. Breathe. Breathe. Good. Come on, guys. 4 minute workout. Good job, Ed. Way to go, Alan. Come on. Yes, it's perfectly okay to rest. Try to go for 5 seconds only if you can. Way to challenge yourselves, guys. Check out the sweat on the bench. That's a lot of sweat, guys. All in 4 minutes. Hang in there, Alan. We're almost done, guys. Good job. Round three. And here we go, Alan. Come on, Alan, hang in there. 30 seconds, guys, we're almost done. Come on. Breathe in, breathe out, and push. Way to push, Alan, way to push. Good job. Doing good, guys. Almost done. Come on, guys. 10 seconds. Sit, Alan. Keep going. And we are done. Way to go, Ben. Good job. Love the sweat, guys.
back to Metabeats. This time, I am going to give you an exciting full body workout. We are going to utilize your arms, your chest, your shoulders, your legs, your core. It's a full body workout, so you are going to get a complete package. All right, so if you guys are ready, we are ready to go. For the first workout, we have the pike push-ups with leg lifts. Get into the pike position. Make sure you are in an inverted V. For this position, all your stress and all your tension is in your shoulders. Now, what you're gonna do is drop down, make sure your head almost touches the floor, giving your shoulders a good workout. But this time, I am going to level it up because we are leveling up our workouts by lifting one leg. So, we push down and up, down and up. For the next workout, we are gonna do Mountaineers. All right, step one, get down on the floor, plank position. Then tuck your knee individually underneath your chest and go as fast as you can, alternately. For the third workout, we are gonna do suicide planks. Again, get down on your plank position. This is your elbow plank position. For the suicide planks, you go palm, palm, elbow, elbow. You go down on all four points at different times. Elbow, elbow, palm, palm. For the last workout, you have your abdominal planks. Again, this is gonna fire up your abdominal. Step one, get down on the plank position. What you're going to do is touch base with your knee, elbow to knee, elbow to knee, elbow to knee. So you're gonna get down on 2 points. All right, give yourself or your core a good crunching, all right? So there you have it, 4 different exercises, which are gonna be repeated over for 10 times, and do as many rounds as you can. Again, guys, since this is a 4-minute classical inspired workout, remember to go at your own pace, but give it your best shot. All right, if you guys ready, we are ready. Let's get started. Assume your positions, guys, and begin. Nice one, MJ. Don't forget to touch base with the floor. Make sure it's a shoulder workout. You're firing your shoulders. You're supposed to be feeling the burn. Just 10 counts, 10 reps, then proceed to the next workout. MJ is doing her Mountaineers. You're doing good. Again, get your butt down as low as possible if you can. Next workout, your suicide planks. Right, MJ is doing the modified version so she can get down on her knee. But I need your butt down, as you go on your knees, butt down, all right? Elbow, elbow, palm, palm. Elbow, elbow, get your butt as low as you can. Keep on going, doing good, girl. Elbow, elbow, palm, palm, at your own pace. You counting? Elbow, elbow, doing good, good girl. You're inspiring a lot. Position and elbow, no, elbow to knee, fist bump, elbow bump, and knee bump. Get on your palms, get on your palms. All right, nice one. This is giving MJ an overall abdominal crunch. All right, this is a full body workout, it's a core workout, yet she's getting her abs fired. Good job, Ben. Doing good. Nice one, pal. Awesome workout. How are you doing? Having fun? Woohoo! Elbow, elbow, palm, palm. Going down on all fours. Feeling it. Last 2 minutes, guys. Doing good, Ben. So if you notice, Paolo here is staying as solid, keeping his torso and his core activated by keeping as stable and solid as possible. Avoid torquing or avoid rotating those hips. Try to keep it as stable and as flat. Doing good. Now, back to the pike position. Fire those shoulders. Make sure your head almost touches the floor. Get a good shoulder workout. If you notice, his back, his shoulders, his arms are totally feeling the tension. All right, next one. Doing good, guys. Don't forget your Mountaineers. Butt down as you do your Mountaineers. Butt down, Kyle. Butt down. Keep on going. Nice. Two. You can rest a bit if you're feeling a little bit short of breath or faint. Just go at your own pace. Remember, give it your best, give it your all. Nice one, Ben. Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. All right. Doing good. Again, guys, nobody has ever drowned in his or her own sweat. They already dripping a pool here. Last 30 seconds, guys. Keep on going. Ben is totally making a pool of sweat here, but you are doing good. Nice one. Firing his shoulders and arms in a nice tight position with his legs up. Doing good, MJ. Doing good. Elbow, elbow, plank, plank. Doing good. Nice one. Again, do not forget, you need to get this butt, your butt down. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we are done. Good job, guys.
For the final workout, we're gonna rev up your body even more so that you have an awesome afterburn after this workout. We're gonna do 3 exercises. It's gonna be challenging though. 10 reps each, and we're gonna repeat for a total of 4 minutes. Here are the exercises. First exercise, surfer jumps. Start in a squat position. Touch the floor, and then jump. Good. And return. Good. 1 count. We're gonna do a total of 10 repetitions. Good. Next exercise, we're gonna go on the floor. Push-up position. You can go on your knees if you want to, perfectly fine. Now it's 2 movements. We're gonna target the chest and we're gonna target your triceps. First one is a wide push-up. See how the hands are placed far apart? Go down, give me 1 push-up, and up. Good. Next movement, put your hands together. Now we're gonna target the triceps. Down. And up. Good job. That's 1 count. All right. Third exercise. Squishy this position. We're going to target your calves this time. So instead of doing a calf raise, do your regular calf raises. Like this. Good. We're going to add a jump to it. So ready? And jump. Push. 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 Watch her feet. See how it points down as she goes up? That's the proper way to activate the calf muscles. Okay. That's it, guys. Remember, if you're advanced, do as many reps as you can. For the beginners, try to do as many as you can as well. But you can go slower if you want to. Saya's doing the intermediate version, and MJ's doing the beginner version. Here we go, guys. You guys ready? And go. Good job, girls. 1 full rotation is 1 count. Good. Great exercise to fire the glutes and the legs. Push-up position. Good. Wide and close grip. Good job, MJ. Wide. And stronger. And drop. Good. Keep this level. Awesome exercise to burn the triceps and your chest. Come on, MJ. Good exercise. Good workout. Good. Hang in there. Body straight, body straight. Good. Remember to go at your own pace. If you're tired, rest for 5 seconds, it's perfectly okay. So as you can see, Faya is already going on her final exercise. Good, round 2 for Faya. And jump. Push all the way down. Push all the way down. That's it. And pull down. That's it, toes down. Toes all the way down, good. Good job, MJ. Burn those calves. Nice. All right, let's start again, 2nd round. Surfer jumps. Good. Good job. As you guys can see, as she's going wide, she's hitting her chest. As she goes closer, she's getting her triceps. Good execution. Taya's keeping her body straight, which is perfect. Good job. And good. Push down. Point. Toes pointing down. Toes pointing down. That's it. Feel the burn, Taya. She's smiling. Good job. Round three. Surfer jump. See how low she goes? That should be activating her glutes very, very well. Total body workout. You can see her heart rate is up. She's breathing hard. Now we're switching to the upper body. And keep it up, MJ. Keep it up. I'm going to take a break. Rest for 5 seconds. Oh, you're done. Good. And push. 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 You need those toes pointing down. Good. 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 That's it, MJ. That's it. Way to go. Way to go. Awesome. Round three. So, as you guys can see, total lower body workout. Everything's getting hit. Her glutes, her hamstrings, her quads, her calves. Awesome workout. Good. Get your butt lower. Break. Good. Going. Keep going, Taya. Breathing hard. You having fun? Are we having fun, Taya?
Yeah.
Good workout. Way to tone those triceps. Almost done, guys. Almost done. Come on. Less than a minute. Let's go. Who says you can't get a good workout in 4 minutes? Come on. We're working out Metabeats style. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Good job, guys.
We've raised your heart rate with those intense workouts. Now we are going to bring you back to resting level. So we're going to begin our cool down.
These are the exercises. Adductor stretch, crossover oblique stretch, butterfly stretch, spine stretch. Let's begin the cool down.
And everyone, ready guys? Hamstring stretch. And pull your toes up towards you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're switching legs. Grab your toes again and pull and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, guys. Now feet together. Go to butterfly position. Good stretch for the groin. And we're going to push your knees down. There you go. You feel that stretch. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax, guys. Now we're gonna do a twist. And cross your leg over. And push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. Switching sides. Twist, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. You guys, begin the position, come together, go up towards the sky, lengthen your spine, push up, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Good job, guys. Good workout.